My name is Liang Chu, I'm from Hong Kong. I've lived in New York for 3 years. I get to go to Guggenheim, get to go to Metropolitan Museum. So all these different kind of styles, contemporary, modern, abstract, all these different kind of art forms inspired me. And you know, art will keep following me, you know, till the rest of my life. We get inspired a lot. We suddenly want to do something. We suddenly want to just, you know, be this, be that. So it's same with art. The world is really big, and I definitely want to pursue art, but you know, I'm still gonna try out different forms, different style, and I really don't identify myself in one specific style. I still want to explore. Every painting has a hidden meaning and a message to convey to the audience. All of my paintings, it's reflecting our society. It's reflecting, you know, our generation and what I want to convey to the audience. You know, you don't do things just to please other people. You do things because you want to be that specific person. Me and my mom, we did a project. We wrote a book about how just me coming to New York and how experiencing the whole different culture and opening into different scenes. And this, you know, this painting, of course, is a cover of the book. And it's really me reflecting at myself and saying that, you know, I want to do things not because to please other people, but to just become a better me.